Okay. Yeah, first of all, this is going to be really awkward because my neighbors are, like, right there. And I just got back from school for this thingy bobber. Ooh, I should probably take this off. That's embarrassing. And, yeah. So, my hair is, like, all, like, messed up and weird. And, yeah. Okay, so I'm Kaylee. If you didn't know. Yeah. I'm 14. I live in Atlanta, Georgia. Like, a suburb. It's, like, really close, though, so it's still considered Atlanta. I'm, like, tired, but I'm hyper. Okay, so, like, the weirdest thing, like, I'm hyper when I'm tired. Like, I'm really tired right now. I woke up at 6. Yeah, let's see if there's any tags on here. Get to know me tag. Because I don't know what to say. Oh, yeah, Mallory said she cheered. I'm a cheerleader. I cheered for... Well, I still do. I cheered for 3 years. Okay, actually, no. Just kidding. I lied. I did ballet for a year, ballet and tap. Then I did soccer for a year. Then I did cheer for a year. Then I quit. Then I came back and did it for 3 years. 4 years. Technically 4 years. And now I coach because I did not try out for high school. But, yeah. Okay. So, questions for this tag thingy. Are you named after... Okay, why is... Okay, that's cool. Are you named after anyone? No, not. When was the last time you cried? Like, a week ago? I don't know. Do you have kids? Oh, yeah, definitely. If you were another person, would you be a friend of yourself? Probably. Do you sarcasm a lot? Yeah, like, every day. Will you ever bungee jump? Nope. Favorite cereal? I don't like cereal. What's the first thing you notice about people? Their outfit, like, what they're wearing. Eye color, brown. Scary movies or happy endings? Scary movie with a happy ending. Favorite smells? Laundry detergent. Laundry detergent, Decane YB Delicious Green Apple Perfume. And... funnel cakes, because funnel cakes remind me of football games. Summer, winter, fall. I like fall because it's football season. Computer or television? Computer, I never watch TV. What's the first thing you've ever been from home? Farthest south, Haiti. Farthest north, New York. Farthest west, this is backwards on my computer. Wow, okay, farthest west, Mississippi. Farthest east, Bahamas. Do you have special talents besides cheerleading? No, not really. Where were you born? In Atlanta. Do you have any pets? I have 2 dogs. Favorite movie? Ferris Bueller's Day Off. 16 Candles. The Hangover 2.
Or the first one. I like them both.
Have any siblings? I have 1 half sister. She's 21. What do you want to be when you grow up? I want to go to, I don't know, like, I want to be a radiologist, and because I want to go to Stanford and everything, but it changes a lot. Well, actually, no, it hasn't. Just kidding. I lie. Let's see. Are there any other questions? Because this is kind of awkward. What else up in here? I might put some, like, pictures or something. Pictures or videos of my life, because I'm really not a boring person. I'm really not. So, if I can find any, I'll put them here.
Yeah. locker. Let's go.
Because we're at cheer camp right now, and the administrators are going to look over our video, the video camera thingies. They're like, why are those girls videotaping themselves?
Because we're cool like that.
Because we're just such hipsters. Oh, it's the band room.
Oh, just kidding.
That lady was just like, I was like, oh, it's the band room. Oh, no, no, it's not. That was interesting.
Alex is like, so you have to walk them to school? I was like, yeah. He goes, who are you walking with? And I was like, by myself. There's like no one on my side.
Mm-hmm.
And he was like, oh, maybe I can walk with you. I was like, well, your house is another this. And he was like, yeah, I can walk a little farther. It's like, oh.
Well, that was nice of him. Is there any?
Oh, there's a lady there. Is going to be, where is it? Right here. That's gonna be my name.
What is that?
It's like a perfect score almost. Either it either is a perfect score on SATs or like close to perfect scores.
So that's about it. Bye.
Like a G6.